Hi everyone, it's me Ria again from Ecop English. Well, it's kind of late. It's about 11:30 p.m. But I miss you so much that I have to make this video to tell you about my future plans. I'm 22 years old and I just graduated from University of Languages and International Studies, and my major is Economics and Finance. But my dream is to be an English teacher. I am into teaching, especially I want to teach in the university. So my plan is to study abroad, study master abroad. So when I get back with the master degree, I will be able to teach in the university. Well, speaking of family, this is definitely a difficult topic because I haven't decided yet. I haven't decided the age of getting married. So I think I will get married when I am ready. When my job is ready and when my income is stable and when my family is ready to have some new members. All I need for a man, for my husband, just simple. I don't need a prince. I don't need a billionaire or a millionaire or something. I just need a good man who has a stable job, stable income, can take care of the family and can understand me. I must confess with you guys that I really, really hate kids. Yes, or may say I am afraid of kids. But I think I will change in the future when I have my husband and I have my family. I will think of having kids. And I think two is enough. Yes, no matter boys or girls, just two is enough. You know, I am from Ho Chi Minh City, so when I get married, I think I will move back to Ho Chi Minh City and live there. And my dream house is that I want to live in an independent house which has like many flowers around and have a beautiful kitchen because I love cooking. Like I mentioned before, my major is economics and finance, so I may say I am good at controlling the money. And I want a good income right after I start the job. Everyone wants a happy life, and I am not an exception. I want to have a happy life with my parents, with my family. So I want my income is enough for me to pay the bills and to help them whenever they're in need. I think I will retire when I am 45 or 47 and spend the rest of my life traveling. Because when I am young, I work so hard to spend money. So when I am 45 or 47, when I am kind of old, I want to spend the whole life traveling and enjoying the life. You can't wait until you get older and then start worrying about your health. You must start it right now. You have to take care of your health right when you are young. For example, for me, I get up early every morning, I do exercise, I eat healthy, I drink lots of water, and I eat too much vegetable, so I will have a good health. So when I get older, I will have a private doctor to take care of my health and my family's health. Passions and interests. Oh, I may say I love traveling, you know me. And my biggest passion is that traveling. And traveled abroad. But before I travel abroad, I need to understand more about Vietnam, go around Vietnam and understand Vietnam's culture and understand the history. I want to go abroad, to go internationally, because I want to study their languages and their cultures. And I will tell them about Vietnam, how beautiful Vietnam is, and about the history or about the food, the culture and the people. For my students who are watching this video, I want you to have a future plans based on five factors. First of all is the career. You must decide which job you want to do, what do you love, and what do you do to achieve the goal, and in how many years will you achieve that goal. Next one is family. You need to find a suitable lover and yes, be carefully in this step. The next one is financial. This step is that you learn how to control your money and how you allocate your money and how you will get and how much money do you want to earn from this job. The fourth one is the health and fitness. What will you do to get to have a good health? And do you need a private doctor? And what do you do to avoid like disease or cancer or something? And the last one, last but not least, tell me about your passion. What do you want? What do you love? And this is the biggest passion. Tell me one passion in your life, okay? So this is the end of this vlog today. I really miss you, but I have to say goodbye. Bye. Have fun. If you have any questions, please comment below. I will answer everything.